Hey, what's up, you guys? I just wanted to let you know that I'm in Baytown, Texas right now. That was my surprise, and I know this video is a little late, but I just wanted to show you guys what my hometown is really like. And to be frankly honest, it is very boring, so there's not much going on, but it has gotten bigger over the years. Now, I've been away from my hometown for about 8 years, going on 8 years. And it has changed a lot. There's actually a comic book store here. I did not see that when I was younger. Or probably I didn't have interest back then. But there is some things that are a lot different. I got to see a bunch of old houses that my grandpa built over the years back when he was alive. And he was a brick mason. So I get to see some of the houses that he built. And they're still growing strong. But however, sorry, my mouth is like, It has gotten bigger. And I want to show you guys more probably when I go fishing with my dad. However, you'll be seeing a lot of my dad in these videos every other month. I'll be coming to Baytown every other month. I'm really happy. I'm grateful to come back to my hometown without any problems. If you guys seen a couple of my previous videos, I talk about how I'm not really close to my family besides my dad, and that's pretty much it, and my uncle. And that's pretty much what really goes on. You're not going to see much of my family in videos every other month, but just my dad and me. And yeah, so I can't wait to show you guys. Dad, would you say that Baytown's gotten pretty big since I was last here? Dad?
Huh?
Would you say Baytown's got a lot bigger since the last time I was here? Oh look, the school I would have graduated. Instead I graduated from South Sand. It's Robbie and me. Hasn't gotten bigger?
Huh? You've gotten bigger.
Dad! I'm asking about the town!
Oh yeah, the town's gotten bigger.
This is why my self-esteem is so low.
Uh-huh.
And this used to be the church where my dad used to work at for the Meals on Wheels company.
Program, not a company.
Oh, my bad. Program, sorry. They make pretty good food there at that Mexican restaurant. Yes, this place, to me, is pretty small. Oh, these two have concerts here. Oh, wait, these do have concerts here. Have a station, everything. So we're going to Food Town, right?
Yep.
My dad's a little shy behind a camera. I mean, in front of a camera. There's part of Robert E. Lee College. Ooh, it's upside.
Not called Robert E. Lee College, called Lee College.
My bad.
Robert E. Lee High School and Lee College. There's no Robert E. Lee College here.
I thought they were the same. There's a Mexican restaurant over there. It's a donut place. I don't remember if I ever tasted their donuts.
Yes, you have.
Okay, then never mind. I don't remember. You it's ate, new.
Years back, I took you there and you ate a whole dozen and like five kolaches.
Lies, father, lies. Then again, I was young and I was a little.
You know, like that lady that sings, what's her name, Shakira, that song. Them hips don't lie. Big hips of yours, big booty don't lie, girl.
Okay, Dad. I get your point over here.
Thank you very much.
Now the rest of the world can see how crazy you really are.
Oh, I'm not crazy. I just say it's truth.
It's a little
you can tear up some serious donuts and.
Okay, we get your point.
Okay.
I admit, I ate a lot.
You get Chinese food, boy.
No, it's yogurt. As you can see, I still eat by default.
You tear up some serious Chinese food. You love Chinese food. Don't do it. Bring it down. Bring it down. You want my things over? You know, it is good.
Oh, come on. Yay, we're in Patel. Hi, recordings. Tamales. expensive? That's a big piece of meat. I don't think it's gonna be $1.29.
No, the pound.
Oh, the pound. Well, that's more than a pound then.
Okay, let me see. Let's just work again. I don't think I can pull out 10 dozens there. Let me get another one.
Tamale talk.
Get this one.
You think all the sugar's gonna fit in that tiny little thing?
No, this isn't after sugar. We should.
Oh, yeah. Hopefully, all of it fits.
Oh, my.
Look, candy apples, Dad, like the one you forgot in San Antonio. The guy was selling for like $1.
Okay.
I need to start walking backwards.
I left mine in the fridge actually.
Yeah, but these are not the one that you had. No, these are the ones with peanuts and...
These are my favorite ones. Caramel. Oh, we got some chocolate in
there. Mmm, chocolate. Grab another one.
No, I'm gonna... I was just looking at it.
Mm-hmm. See, I would say I'm looking at something when I really want it. Like candy and food and toys from Walgreens. I admit that. Okay, so that's all. Having fun at Walgreens. Yes, I love toys. That is so horrible for 22%. Well, life. These are chiles. We sometimes use these for tomatoes. We're not trying to get people over. Ooh, Mexican candy. Question is, why are they so Mexican? What's the name?
A churro.
I don't know the meaning. They're just candy.
I don't like them, but...
Beggars can't bitch us.
No, I'm not begging. I'm dangerous.
I know.
To go to Mexico and bring me a bunch of these. Okay. Well, I got some more of this in this. That should be good enough. I think this is all I need.
This is Baytown traffic for you.
Next time I pull out, I think I'm just gonna jump to this thing.
Look how packed it is. It's in one at the same time. Small towns, big problems. You can even see a Bucky's all over there. Yay, we made it into this lane. The Hyundai. Honda. Honda. It's a Hyundai. I noticed in this area there's a bunch of cars.
that video.
Yeah.
Where I said the beep, 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 beep.
That's better.
Okay. Every time I say something, beep, it'll beep, beep, okay?
Yes, and I know exactly what you mean. I do not feel like being monetized by people. Because my dad's excuse is a medication.
I have a short vocabulary.
He has a very, very dumb vocabulary.
Limited vocabulary.
He's not right, guys. I apologize. I apologize in advance. I'm just staring at you. Let the camera stare at you.
I'll behave myself.
Hey, Dad.
You enjoy my country Christian music?
Hey, Dad.
What?
Are you gonna enjoy your anniversary on this 30th?
No.
I can tell by your wonderful mystery. Aren't you looking forward to that at least?
We got the vato.
My dad likes to call every guy my vato. For example, my man in English. Ryan, if you're seeing this, just know he's the crazy one. I'm related to this.
I'm keeping an eye on her, Ryan.
Yeah, we both did a shout out for
you. She misbehaves. I'm shipping her back to Antonio over there. You deal with her, Ryan.
This is the thing. Ryan doesn't deal with me. That's the trick.
Oh, so you're the one that deals with him. You're the one that got some control.
No, I think that's the other way around then. I wouldn't say that.
I know that Ryan's the man of the relationship. Even though you look like a man, but...
Ow! He just snatched my wig just there, really?
You got a thicker mustache than Ryan, but...
Dad! Well, your dad roasts you in a video.
It's okay. He loves hairy women.
I wonder how many parents have roasted their own children. My dad has been roasting me since I was a little girl.
She's overcooked.
Dad! I just set myself for that one, didn't I? He looks happy.
Somebody's smoking some serious weed. This guy, car in front of me, smoking some bad weed.
You can see the windows,
yeah,
all.
Yeah, the wind's foggy. Yeah. And the wind's coming over here, smelling nasty.
Oh, look, a Jeep. Isn't that nice?
Hope that smell doesn't get me all high. I'm going to church in a little bit. I have my little Chinese eyes. Pastor's gonna put me in discipline, brother. What's wrong with your eyes?